So this is the first box we got from Red Velvet. Like I said, we got two. So the only thing I've done is I've undone the tape at the bottom to make it easier to open. But let's take a look and see what this looks like inside. All right. All right, first of all, it has this cute chevron pattern up here. Hey, sugar, you're about to whip up something divine. And one of the things we requested was this lemon tart. This is what it's supposed to look like. And here you see you have the ingredients, you have what things go into the tart shell, the filling, the items that are provided, and then the items that you'll need from the pantry that aren't included. This is an advanced recipe, which I knew when I selected this. I'm an experienced baker, so this is perfect. It's gonna serve 8 to 10. It gives you the prep time and then also the bake time as well. So I'm gonna flip it over, and then these are all the instructions, step by step, with gorgeous photos. I love all these photos. So let's take a look inside this box. First, there's lots of tissue paper in here. There's some air pillows. There's a silver package, which is probably all of our refrigerated items. So I'm gonna set this aside for now. All right, here are the items that I need for my tart shell, it looks like. Salt, and then, oh, this salt is for the filling. See how these are labeled? So smart, love that. Flour, probably just the right amount. Some baking beans to make sure that my tart shell doesn't bubble up and it stays nice and flat in my tart pan. I see I have some sugar for the filling. Then I have a separate little bag of sugar just for the tart shell. So I love how these things are labeled. If you're not an experienced baker, everything you need is right here and you know which is which. So there's actually no measuring involved. You just put everything together. So next, let's take a look and see what items came in our refrigerated package. All right, pull some things out here. I've got some lemons, 2, 3, 4 lemons, whole bunch of ice packs that are still cold, and then a stick of butter that's for my filling. So now with all of my ingredients here on the counter, I'm gonna go ahead and make my tart, and I will let you know what the finished product looks like. Hopefully it'll look just like this.